This is your hour. This is the time for you to understand what it means to be under the control of the Holy Spirit. You need to pray this prayer. Lord, give me your Holy Spirit. Pour into my life your faith, your grace, and your power. Lord, before I die, may at least one person see the face of an angel in my face. Lord, may I reflect your likeness. Would you make this your prayer? I'm asking three questions. Maybe there is somebody here who does not know Jesus as their Lord.
You have
never addressed God as a father. Tonight is a night for you to address him as father through Jesus Christ. You may have had a distorted understanding of what it means to be controlled by the Holy Spirit. Tonight would you say, Lord, I want to have the same experience and the fullness of the Holy Spirit that Stephen had. Lord, I want to be willing, available to go wherever you send me. And if you are making that decision, while every head is bowed, every eye is closed, I want you to respond to God's word. If you feel the stirring of the Holy Spirit in your heart, as a sign of commitment and honoring the God's word, would you raise your hand?
നിങ്ങളുടെ സമർപ്പണത്തെ കാണിക്കുന്നവരെയും ദൈവത്തിന്റെ വചനത്തോട് പ്രതികരിക്കത്തക്കവരെയും നിങ്ങളുടെ കരങ്ങളെ നീ വശം ഉയർത്തുന്നു.
If you honor the Lord, God will honor you.
നിങ്ങൾ ദൈവത്തെ മാനിച്ചാൽ ദൈവം നിങ്ങളെ മാനിക്കും.
Those who have raised their hands, would you stand to your feet?
കരങ്ങളെ ഉയർത്തി ദൈവം വശം ഉയർത്തി നിൽക്കുമോ?
We are going to sing a song and pray.
നാം ഒരു പാട്ട് പാടി പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുവാൻ പോവുകയാണ്.
I want you to listen to the song as you stand. And after Brother Samuel Gala sings two stanzas, we will all sing the song together.
And
after he sings those two songs, we'll all sing together.
You're
responding to God's Spirit and God's Word. And you want to say, Lord, I want to be used by you. Let this song be your prayer.
കൃപയിനത്യന്ത ധനം മൺപാത്രം കവർന്നു നിത്യജീവന്റെ വചനം Thank you.
Rudra Balala, Sugala Balala. Yenda Bhakame, Yenda Varame, Yenda Anushivikuma.
Oh, നിന്നെ എന്റെ മകളെ കാണാതെ പിതാവ്.